I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, SHS. SHS cheer tryouts will be held March 8th through March 12th. If you're interested in trying out, for more information, please see Coach Orlowski in the main office or Coach Harbercorn in guidance. Looking for some new Mustang gear? Come check out the Derby. The Derby is a student-run spirit shop here at the high school. We're open during lunch periods daily. We carry Mustang face masks, Mustang sweatshirts, Mustang t-shirts, and hoodies. Purchases can be made with cash or credit card. Thanks for the support. Ladies, are you interested in playing flag football this spring? Talk to Coach Serino or Calissa Kendrick if interested. First semester Ceramics 1 students, due to a shortage of monitors, we are targeting the week of February 22nd, 2021 to start glazing your projects. We'll be using your lunch and study hall period to glaze your projects. Stay tuned for more information to come in the near future as that week approaches. The Sophomore Student Council is running a Valentine's Day candygram sale. From Wednesday, February 3rd to Friday, February 5th, during lunch periods, you can buy a $1 lollipop to send to a friend with a personalized message. They will be delivered during 8th period on Friday, February 12th, so buy your candygrams now. We are encouraging students and staff to stop by the Media Center until Wednesday, February 10th to write your positives on a heart. The art department will then take the hearts to help create a visual display of all the ways we have risen, grown, connected, and become stronger. We can't wait to see your positives. Have a great Mustang Day.